Hi, is it on?
Hello, my name is Lydia and I'm playing Lydia, which makes sense. And my boy wants me in your...
You're always doing this.
Shut up!
Come on. Jesus Christ.
Hello, viewers. Well, today we're doing a scene in the loft and they're all dancing. And then I come downstairs and Archie here goes,
why?
I don't know why either. And then Sarah has a bit of an. And storms into the toilet.
Yeah, because I clock you, don't I? I clock you coming down the stairs.
Yeah.
And I'm thinking, right, I'm going to chat with this girl.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, because then...
Then
I have to say
that. I not realise about her?
Yeah, and then... Shut up.
If I could rearrange the alphabet, I'd put you and I together.
You're being serious.
Oh, you look like a lady who needs a dance.
I'm sorry, actually. This lady's dancing with me.
Would you rather dance with a girl? Come on then, Matt. Let's take it away.
About Lydia the lesbian. Okay, well, Lydia is she doesn't have a surname, but I'm going to make one up. Let's call her Lydia Smith. And she's very down to earth, and she knows what she wants. And small things like you know Sarah Barnes, she's a bit all over the place. Well, Lydia, like, small things don't faze her, and she's just very level headed, and she knows. I think she'd be good at being a monk, to be honest, because she's so chilled out and it knows what she wants. So yeah, that's it. We're just about to do a scene where me and Sarah have to do the tango, and I'm really scared because I don't know how to do it, but I'm going to give it my best shot, and it's meant to be really juicy, but we'll see. I'm scared.
That's the gist. The lipstick lesbians are back in Hollyoaks.
Okay, just
try and
make it look like you're enjoying yourself, yeah? I'll give it a go. Just finished for the day, and it's been a very long day, and now I'm going to venture back home to Manchester. And we did the scene with the dancing, and it was quite difficult. I asked a few people and they said it looked okay, but I'm not sure. I felt a bit like a robot, and but other than that, I think it went well.